multiple alleles and human blood groups, human blood groups. Okay, let us see multiple alleles and human blood groups. What are multiple alleles? Let's see. Generally, each and every gene has two alternative forms. Each and every gene has how many alternative forms? Two alternative forms. So these two alternative forms of a gene are known as alleles. So what are alleles? Two alternative forms of a gene are called as alleles. Sir, for example, if you take a character, so just now we have seen in the linkage, body color is a character that is determined by a gene, and that gene has how many alleles? Two alleles we have seen. So B plus is there, B is there. So gray and black, and you have seen body color, wing size also, long and vestigial. So this kind of two alternative forms of a single gene called as alleles. So means gene has how many alleles? Two alleles. Sir, these two alleles are located on the same locus of the homologous chromosomes. So where these alleles are located? Alleles are located on the homologous chromosomes of same locus or loci. Means alleles are located on the same locus or loci of the homologous chromosomes. But here, this is not correct always. Sometimes one gene has more than two alternative forms. So if gene has, a single gene has more than two alternative forms, more than two alternative forms are called as multiple alleles. It is called as multiple alleles. So here means a single gene has two alternative forms. These are called as alleles. But sometimes single gene has more than two alternative forms. So they are called as multiple alleles. This phenomenon is called as multiple allelism. Sir, if you take the human blood groups, so human blood group determining gene has three alternative forms. How many alternative forms are there for blood groups? Three. So this is called as multiple allelism. These three alleles are called as multiple alleles. Okay, so here generally the blood groups determining gene has three alternative forms. So these three alternative forms are called as alleles, and alleles are more than two. So this kind of alleles are called as multiple alleles. So this phenomenon, the presence of more than two alleles to a single gene, is called as multiple allelism. Multiple allelism. Okay. Sir, here, but these alleles are not present in a single individual. So these alleles are not present in a single individual. Okay. These multiple alleles are present in the population. Why? Because, so there may be a chance for the three alleles for single gene, but these alleles present only two forms in one individual. Different form may present in another individual. So here, the genotypes, these genotypes cannot be seen in the single individual. Single individual will have no three alleles. But here, in the populations, you can see the genotypes. One are with one type of genotype. So one is with another type of genotypes. So multiple alleles cannot be seen in the single individual. They can be seen in the population. Okay. So generally, if you take the blood groups, so in the blood groups, How many alleles are there for a single gene? 3 alleles are there. Okay, if you know the number of alleles for a gene, genotypes can be identified by a principle. That is n into n plus 1 by 2. So n is nothing but number of alleles. Okay, so how many number of alleles are there for the blood group? 3. So if you substitute them, 3 into 3 plus 1 by 2 means 3 into 4 by 2, that is 12 by 2. So here how many genotypes are there? 6 genotypes are there. How many genotypes are there for the blood group? 6 genotypes. But here these 6 genotypes are not present in the single individual. But these 6 genotypes can be identified in the population. Okay, next. Let's see. Human blood groups or human blood types. So it can be said as human blood groups, or it is also known as blood types. Okay, now, sir, if you take Kurland-Steiner, ABO blood types. If you take Kurland-Steiner, proposed the ABO blood type system in the human being. Or he discovered ABO blood types are ABO blood types in the human being. So that is why he got Nobel Prize in the 1930 in the field of physiology. So in the field of physiology, he got Nobel Prize in 1930 for the discovery of blood groups in the human being.